An attorney general is paid by the taxpayers to stick up for us, but Ken Cuccinelli took $100,000 and his office helped an out-of-state energy company instead. Virginia's not for sale, Ken. Give the money back.
NextGen Climate Action Committee sponsored this ad.